There are many types of capacitors. We use them in many equipments, like ceiling fan, air conditioning, and single-phase motor. In this video, we can know about capacitor wiring diagram used in ceiling fan. Single-phase induction motor is used in ceiling fan. This motor has two coils. One of them is starting coil, and the other is running coil. One terminal is taken from these two coils, and it is connected inside the motor and given as common terminal. Of the remaining two terminals, one is the running terminal and the other is the starting terminal. Which is the starting terminal and which is the running terminal is usually specified in the motor. If not, use a multimeter to check the resistance and find out which is the running terminal and which is the starting terminal. Now, let's know how to give connection. The capacitor should be connected in series with the starting coil. That is, in the two terminals of the capacitor, one terminal should be connected to the common terminal, and the other terminal should be connected to the starting terminal. Then, common terminal should be connected to neutral, and running terminal to phase. Now, when the fan is turned on, the capacitor sends charges to the fan through the starting terminal and keeps the fan running at high torque and then cuts off. After the capacitor is cut, the current flows from the phase through the running terminal and the fan runs continuously. This is the capacitor wiring diagram for ceiling fan. If you have any doubts, please ask in the comments section. Please subscribe to our Zebra Learnings English channel. Thank you.